They're trying to pressure you into taking a small amount of money when you don't know what the future's going to bring.
Businessman Dean Blanchard laid off 65 staff at his fish factory in the past 6 months. He says the claims process is stacked against him.
She's going to try to starve us out and put us in a position where we ain't got no choice but to take a final settlement. But how could anybody take a final settlement when you don't know what's going to happen in 3 or 4 years?